When and how to withdraw your direct bonus in USDT BEP 20 on the Web3 platform. This is the topic we are going to clarify in this tutorial. So you should pay attention and know how to proceed. Without delaying, let us go on the Web3 platform of Alpha Omega Coin. Once on the Web3 platform, when you connect to your dashboard, you are going to see here Deloitte referral bonus earned in USDT BEP 20. So if you earn USDT, you are going to see the amount here. Here, you are going to see the amount here. And when you are going to withdraw this amount, you are going to withdraw this amount every time or when you want. You are going to withdraw this amount when you want. But let me remember you that you are going to do it when the phase is going on. Let me clarify it. Now we are in the phase one. So if you earn bonus in USDT during the phase one, try to withdraw this bonus before the phase two will start. So now, how you are going to withdraw it? When you get or you have your USDT here, you are just going down and click on claim here. But right now I don't have any bonus. When you click on claim, it will direct you to confirm your wallet. So you are just going to confirm your wallet and you will see directly your bonus will enter your wallet. So that's the way you are going to proceed. But let me show you this very important and very smart thing on the front end. So here you can see total USDT BEP 20 raised per phase one. So global total USDT BEP 20 raised is 600, right now 670 USDT, and total USDT BEP 20 direct bonus withdrawn 13.40. So this amount is already withdrawn by some leaders or some co-abundance shares who brings their co-abundance shares on the Web3 platform and they contribute. So that's this co-abundance shares who withdraw. When you are going to withdraw your bonus in your dashboard, it will appear here. Then you will see total USDT referral bonus withdrawn. You are going to see the amount here, the amount you withdraw here, you are going to see, and here you are going to see this amount will increase. So that's the way you are going to proceed to withdraw your bonus. But let me remember you that don't wait the phase or the following phase before you withdraw. When you gain or you earn the bonus during a phase, try to withdraw it. So thank you very much for watching this tutorial. Thank you. You hear the voice of your humble leader, Sogi from AOC community. Bye.